All right. We're going to play a little Name That Tune game. I'm going to be really lenient today. We have on the pod mics, we got Nora and Peyton.
How do you do?
Hey.
And then on the iPad, the Rodecaster wireless to go mic over there, we have Trayton and Cole.
Yeah. Hey.
And I'm going to play a song. You guys just have to give me either the artist or the song title. And if you get the album, I'll give you a bonus point.
Oh. What about if you get both?
No. What do you mean both? Both what?
Like both the artist and the song title.
Mute number four when he starts doing that weird stuff. What was that?
What if we get both like the artist and the song title?
No, that's just one point.
Okay.
Bonus point for the album. You're not listening.
I was listening. I just said, what if we like got both of them? Okay, whatever. It's fine.
I just said.
Okay.
Okay.
Or not.
We are all tense. Well,
I kind of came in here tense, didn't I? Came in here hot.
You did. You were
being a little aggressive.
And then started ripping on me.
I did not rip on you.
You came in here and grabbed my Aquaphor off the table and you like.
Yeah, because it's the one thing I don't want on camera and it's sitting on that table every single day.
Yeah, but doesn't mean it's in a video.
So why every day do I have to come in here and say, can you take this off the table?
You don't.
Yes, he does, Nora. Almost every time.
Okay, all right, here we go. If you think you know the answer, you will do your little flashlight thingy-ma-jingy. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
All right. You only get 10 seconds of the song. Trying to stay under the copyright.
I know, but I don't know it.
I just need it.
Do we have nothing? Nobody buzzed in or flashlighted in?
No.
Nope.
That would be Natasha Bedingfield, Unwritten.
If you would give me a second, I almost had it.
10 seconds. The time was up. It was over. You're out. Give me some buzzers over here.
I almost had it. I was so close.
Okay, next one.
Okay, we're gonna get this one.
Are we ready?
This one. Yeah, we're ready.
What was that laugh?
Oh, okay. I need lyrics.
Yeah. Nobody?
I need lyrics. Nobody? I can't just hear the music.
Is it by a girl or a guy?
That is Home Sweet Home by Motley Crue.
Oh, yeah, no.
We're close.
So far.
We're really good at
I'm
this.
At that point now where I just want to stump them on everything, single one of
Don't.
Them.
Don't. That's no fun.
You make us look like idiots.
Or you could do a really easy one, and then we race to
you guys,
click
I'm,
the lights.
Okay, 0-0. Ready for the next one.
Was that not the title?
Oh. Why did you say
it? Did Decker go in?
Because I didn't hear it.
Johnny Cash.
No! Not even close.
Uh-oh.
Better guess than I
am. The song title was actually the only lyric you heard. Elvira.
Yeah.
By the Oak Ridge Boys.
I know, but I didn't know what they said.
The
I just knew that was the title.
Like Elvira.
I know.
I didn't even know what the song said.
Okay.
Okay.
That'll be on cue. I know, but it's fun right now. They don't have no idea.
Whitney Houston, I Want to Dance with Somebody.
Yeah, we got a point.
Let's go.
I want to dance with somebody.
If you get it right, you got to sing.
No, I don't.
Very nicely done. Want to dance with somebody.
I have a point. This is good.
Yes, that's our first point.
Yeah.
Wow.
I knew it, but I just said.
Let me try. Are you ready for the next one? 1-0. We got Nora and Peyton in the lead. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You turned it on. Need somebody help, not just anybody help. You know I need someone
help. When I was quit playing old people's songs.
Did we hear the lyrics?
You heard the song title several times. What?
Help.
Help by the Beatles, Nora. That is another
yes.
One.
Let's go.
Crank that baby up.
You're too good at this.
Yeah.
Nice job. 2-0. Nora and Peyton. Help by the Beatles. That was an old term. You know, they said back in the day that the Beatles was no, not help. They said that the Beatles are playing everywhere around the world at all times of the day. Really? That's how popular the Beatles are.
That's interesting.
There you go. Are we ready for the next one?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm on fire.
All right. Probably not. I'm trying to find.
I mean, I guess there's no.
Oh, this one should be pretty easy, except it's a live version, so we will see if you guys.
Chicken something.
chicken something's
chicken.
Not good.
No.
Chicken.
Oh, chicken.
Can you steal?
Fried chicken.
No, it is chicken fried.
Brown band.
Chicken fried.
Peyton, you should have discussed it.
Chicken fried chicken, something like that. Fried chicken. Something like that.
Chicken fingers.
I was thinking of that.
The chicken.
I don't seem to hear not a word in the world.
Okay, we don't need to be singing.
Fried chicken.
Okay. I think I've had enough. Rihanna.
Rihanna and Paul McCartney and Kanye West.
Five, six seconds.
Five.
Yeah. I was getting to it.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. 3-0.
Rihanna's so good.
Over here.
That song's on my playlist.
For 5 seconds. For 5 seconds from my land. That's close.
And we got 3 months. Okay.
I'm trying to. What kind of songs do you two listen to over there? Oh, I got it. This one you're going to get.
A little bit of everything.
Are you ready? This is hard for me to do.
Okay.
Decide which one I'm doing it.
Shut up and dance with me.
Incorrect.
Oh.
We have to already.
What was it?
I don't know. That's why you have to.
I just need artist or title.
Oh, Shawn Mendes.
Close. Ed Sheeran. Castle on.
I was not to guess that.
Castle
wow.
On the Hill.
Of course, it was the J.
Here comes the next one.
Do You Remember by the Backstreet Boys? No. I didn't say that. No.
Do you remember
the Pinnacle Night?
What in the heck was that?
Can we steal?
Yes.
September.
September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah, I know.
The Pinnacle Night.
The Pinnacle Night. September.
Thank you, Decker. I appreciate that.
I don't even know.
The Pinnacle Night in September.
You know what? That's. What are the lyrics? Finish the lyrics. We could do that one.
Oh, yeah. We could.
That would be fun to play, too. All right. Next one.
I don't know what I was saying.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'm not. I was talking to myself. All right.
Stacy's Mom.
Stacy's Mom.
That's a good song.
That was
Fountains
good.
wrong button. Fountains of Wayne. That brings our score to 5-0. What are we going to here?
10.
10? Okay. 5-0.
Yeah.
Really?
Shut up.
Hey, I don't like that word, first of all.
Right after she did.
All right.
What? Johnny, you can't tell people that other people.
You know what?
Uh-huh. Take a lap.
Take a lap.
Take a lap.
Whoever said shut up has got to go. All right.
Me and Dimitri are taking over.
All right, you ready, Dimitri?
You hold. This is our downfall.
This is where we lose.
I actually have no clue on this one.
The coconut is very big nut.
Really?
I think so.
Just
say it.
We're just going to guess it.
It can just be
Kenny Chesney.
No. For the steal.
What do you got?
John Legend.
John Legend?
Yeah.
No. Van Morrison, Brown Eyed Girl?
Oh, no. Haven't heard that
Brown
one.
Brown Eyed Girl. There you go.
Oh,
he knows.
I knew.
You got a choir.
Here comes the next one.
Peace up. Peace A-Town.
Flo Rida.
No.
What? You're not close.
Yeah.
Usher.
Okay.
Usher.
Yeah.
Yeah. Featuring Lil Jon and Ludacris.
That's my bad.
You just got to get the title.
Yeah. I was like, yeah. And you're like, Usher.
I knew
hey,
it was Usher.
Hey, Triton, you can move in over there. There can be three of you. It's 6-0.
Yeah, you guys are really bad.
You don't get a good chair, though.
It's okay.
Can I help him?
No.
Yes.
This is unfair.
This is quite unfair. All
right, mute him.
Oh, fire alarm! Fire alarm!
You took my chair.
Okay, flashlight.
Just have everyone against me and Nora, I guess.
Yeah, because we're
too
good.
Well, you guys are up 6-0.
Well, that sounds like a them problem.
Jenna, put the sheet.
You're too good.
All right,
are we ready?
Here we go. Yes.
Three.
Caroline.
Yes, Neil Diamond, Sweet Caroline. That is correct. 7-0.
I knew it was it, but I was just making sure.
Paige and Nora, sorry, I didn't get you on camera. Oh, say it again.
Sweet Caroline.
Very nicely done. 7-0.
Like, I knew it was.
But the next
sure
one.
Double checking.
We will. Are you ready? Here we go. Look.
Which yeah. one, like, what's like the actual song? Is it Rock You? We Will Rock You?
We Will Rock You by Queen. They are on the board.
No way.
Wow.
I knew the words. I didn't know what the exact title was.
Yeah, fortunately for you guys, the words in that song are the same as the song title. So, All right, let's get back into some harder ones. Ready?
Alrighty. Oh, maybe not.
7-1.
Beach Boys.
Incorrect.
Is it just called Shooby Doo?
No.
That's what I thought it was called.
That would be In the Still of the Night by Boys to Men.
What?
And who knows? The Beach Boys might play a version
they
of
sound
that.
Like that.
My grandma loves the Beach Boys.
These ones are going to be harder. Here we go.
Hooga shaka, hooga, hooga, hooga.
Yeah. I think Peyton was first.
Hooked on a Feeling.
Hooked on a Feeling by...
That was good.
We're not doing artists. I don't need to know that.
I'm just asking.
I don't know.
We don't know.
Blue Suede or Swede. Blue Suede.
I only remember that from the
Suede. Blue Suede, that's 8-1. 8-1 is our score.
I remember that.
I was you guys got that right away. Very nicely done.
We used to play that in band, and we had to actually say, like, the Ooga, Ooga, Ooga Chaka. Pepe. It was bad.
Ooga Chaka. Boom. All right. Here we go.
By the Beatles, the White Album.
Bonus points.
Okay, oh get Dimitri out of here.
He's got to get out.
Get him out of here.
He kept going.
Also, now you have competition and you want him out?
Yes.
Yes.
Trey, I liked your answers.
You need to take a lap?
I like the chicken fried.
We're making things.
I like the fried chicken.
She doesn't like the competition.
I know, but I don't know why you had to make it personal. All right, here we go.
Bring back the chicken.
Oh,
ladies.
The Greatest Showman.
By Jack Hugh. Human.
Incorrect.
What? If it's that,
I'm gonna throw.
Oh, we don't know.
Is the Greatest Show.
Peyton, I literally looked over and I was like, "Was it the Greatest Show?"
Did I get a Jack Human? Is that what I got for a name?
What's his name? Hugh Jackman.
Hugh Jackman, not Jack Human.
That was close, just a little
Panic
dyslexic.
The Disco actually gets credit for that one. Panic at the Disco.
Oh, yeah, I guess it is.
Okay, we all have a little bit of fried chicken.
Yeah, we all do.
That is a good movie. Okay.
Piano Man by Billy Joel.
Correct. Piano Man by Billy Joel.
You got that from the first one.
It was literally like three notes.
4-8.
It is 4-8. Yes, 4-8. All right.
We gotta be faster.
Are you ready? Cool.
Dirt Roads.
Incorrect.
Oh, I'm Dustin Lynch.
Incorrect.
Dang it.
Love You Like That. Kanan Smith? How do you pronounce that? Kanan?
I don't know.
Never heard of that.
Mr. Smith. Okay. I thought that
was I was like
the only other country artist I know.
Peyton.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
I don't know. I didn't
Nor
see
it. I think.
You did it right away.
Well, the camera, you can see. Cole.
Heads, Carolina.
You didn't give us Greatest Showman, so.
I'm going to say no.
I might just say it. You got it. Say it.
Heads, Carolina, Tails, California. It's like the whole.
Correct answer is She Had Me at Heads, Carolina by Cole Swindell. Sorry, guys.
Miss Jackson.
By Outkast.
You know
correct.
What song that sounds like? You know what song that sounds like?
8 to 5.
You know what song that sounds like?
What, Nora? What?
Just Us by SZA.
Awesome.
You're welcome.
Trying to run a podcast over here. Know what it sounds like?
Josie's on a vacation far away.
You know the song, but you should.
I know it, but I.
One.
That is not this song, Peyton.
No. I know this song.
Over here.
Sing it. Do you know the words?
No. I don't know the title.
Guess.
Far Away.
Incorrect.
Ooh,
it is Your Love by The Outfield.
I know.
Like, I know it, but I don't know it, you know?
Yeah, that was. I'm going to buzz in because I know the song, but then I don't know the song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got to think a little bit.
All right.
I thought it was going to come to me.
Are you ready?
We're running with the shadows of the night. So baby, take my hand, it'll be all right. Surrender all your dreams to me.
Oh.
Is it by Janet Jackson?
No!
Be all right.
Be all right?
Yeah.
Almost.
He's just guessing lyrics.
Shadows of the Night.
Not almost.
Yes, Pat Benatar. That was a good one. All right, are we ready?
I'm just guessing the only words I know.
I know my rent was going to be late about a week ago.
He did it first.
Thank you.
He did it first.
What do you got?
Pitbull.
Pitbull is correct.
Yeah, I didn't. He did.
8-6. What a comeback.
Okay, Peyton, we got to step it up.
Yeah.
You can't.
Oh,
it didn't buzz
so annoying.
Stop guessing the lyrics.
Incorrect. I gave you the first
six
voice.
Yeah, I don't know.
SOS by Quinn 92 or however he pronounces
play it. Play SOS by Rihanna.
Well, I didn't mean to play that one, to be honest, though. Huh? I knew you guys wouldn't get it.
Did you know it?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my library. Oh. All right, ready? Here we go.
It sounds really familiar.
That one, is "Creep" by Radiohead.
Oh, I was thinking of that.
No, you weren't. Okay, get out of your library.
Here we go.
Buzzed in.
Anybody?
The Gerritsen Church Choir.
No, you can't always get what you want by the Rolling Stones. All right.
He is really struggling.
Keep going.
Frank Jenna.
Bye, Jenna.
Bye, Jenna.
Bye. Bye.
Be good.
I will.
We gotta step it up. 8-6? Is that where we're at right now?
Yes.
You go first.
We're on the same team.
Yeah, you said. Oh, wait.
It's
Sunday Best.
Sunday Best by Surfaces is correct.
Oh, that is a good song.
That's why I wanted you to say it first.
Brock slaps me.
You go first.
No, you say it.
Okay, play some Pitch Perfect.
I don't have any of that on here. Ready? Here we go.
The fire alarm.
Ludacris.
It is featuring Ludacris, so I will give you credit for that.
Thank God.
He literally said Luda.
Break Your Heart by featuring Ludacris by Tyo Cruz, of course.
That's a good song.
Oh. Okay, we are at 9-7.
Yeah.
7, I believe. All right, now I can't make it easy on you guys.
I mean, you can, you just don't want to.
Billy Joel.
Incorrect. Got a steal? What?
Song of the South.
Song of the South is incorrect. It is You Don't Know How It Feels by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
That's enough.
That's my next guess.
Ready? Here's the next one.
I'm just going to. Alan Jackson.
Incorrect.
Dang it.
Elvis Presley.
Incorrect. It is Watermelon Crawl by Tracy Byrd.
Okay.
You guys not know this song?
No.
Oh, wow. All right, here we go.
It's all your playlist.
For the win.
Play That Song by Train.
Play That Song by Train!
Yeah!
And Peyton.
Let's go! Yeah!
They lost over there.
Bye!
Bye!
Nice knowing you.
Very nicely done. Any songs that you'd like by while we sign off? All right.
Pitch Perfect.
Pitch Perfect.
Okay, we'll play it.
No, you won't.
You're playing it for us.
No, you're not.
No, he's literally muted us already. They're playing their
song. We can hear you.
What song are you playing then?
I don't believe
it. Yeah, sing it for me.
I don't know the words.
Ticket for the Pinnacle. Long way round.
Pinnacle night of September.